बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स। आई एम मिस्ताहिरा बर्गर फ्रॉम पेशावर मॉडल स्कूल नौशेरा। दिस इज़ योर लेक्चर नंबर 5 फॉर क्लास 7th एंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। सो हेयर वी स्टार्ट आवर क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। इट्स रीड यूनिट 14 एंड राइट टू फैक्ट्स अबाउट ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग। दिस इज़ योर क्वेश्चन एंड दिस इज द एक्सरसाइज गिवन from your book, exercise B, page number 17, unit number 14. So first we need to read unit number 14 for that, and I give you this task that before answering these questions in your SVT, you must read unit number 14 first, and then you will better understand this. I will explain everything to you, but I will explain all the given options and then answers to you, but that will not be the complete explanation of the unit. You have to read that yourself and then you will easily understand these answers. So let's go to the book and check what's there. So this is your exercise B, page number 79, exercise B, and from unit number 14. So let's read the question, that is comprehension. Complete each sentence with two facts from bears in the sky. In the box below the question, you can say there are 10 phrases given here. I will read them for you. Named by the shape, the North Star, called the plow, study the stars, means larger bear, helpful to sailors, are scientists, is a constellation, groups of stars, made of 7 stars. These are the words you are going to use in these answers. इस क्वेश्चन में आपको यहाँ पर इस कॉलम में आपको 5 वर्ड्स दिए हुए हैं, जिनके बारे में यूनिट 14 पढ़ने के बाद हम यहाँ पर ऊपर बॉक्स में दिए गए ऑप्शंस में से 2 ऑप्शंस जो इन वर्ड्स को ग्रीन बॉक्स के वर्ड्स के साथ रेलेवेंट होंगे, उनको हम यहाँ पर मेंशन करेंगे। क्लियर? आई हैव ऑलरेडी डन दिस क्वेश्चन फॉर यू, बट फर्स्ट आई विल रीड द फर्स्ट वर्ड एंड देन वी विल गो टू पेज नंबर 74, where we will read about astronomers and then we will find the statements for this this word. So first look at the name of the unit, bears in the sky. Have you ever heard that bears are in the sky? No, because no one can imagine that bears can be on the sky. So first we will look at the picture here. They have joined these dots, these stars, and they have made it a bear out of it. So it's just a name. Stars ko dots mein connect karke ek bear banaya gaya hai, just for the understanding, so you can easily understand it. Aisa kuch nahi hai ki aasman par bears hain. Just look at the dots, they have connected them and made a shape out of these stars and it became bear. So let's read what's there about astronomers. Astronomers are scientists who study objects in the sky, such as stars and planets. So now we will find 2 options related to astronomers in the answer, in the question. So here it is. Astronomers are scientists. Astronomers study the stars. We have selected 2 are scientists. This one option and study the stars. This one option is done. Now what is next? Ursa Major. What is this Ursa Major? We will find 2 options from here. It means larger bear. This one is done. And made of 7 stars. This one is done. So let's go back on page 74 and let's see whether it is correct or not. Let's first read about constellation, because this Ursa Major is related to constellation. Now we will read these 2 lines. Over thousands of years, astronomers have developed a map of the sky. Group of stars are known as constellations. Constellation kisko kehte hain? Group of stars ko. There are many constellations in the sky. It means ki aasman par bahut sare sitaron ke groups hain. Most of the constellations were named according to their shapes. जिस तरह हर चीज की शेप के हिसाब से ग्रुप बनाया जाता है, उस तरह स्टार्स का भी एस्ट्रोनोमर ने डिफरेंट ग्रुप्स बनाए हैं. दैट इज हाउ वी हैव बियर्ड्स, प्राउलिंग इन द स्काई एट नाइट. उनको ऐसा लगता है कि वो बियर्स की शेप बन गई, जैसे मैंने आपको अभी पिक्चर में दिखाया. सो दैट वॉज अबाउट कॉन्स्टिलेशन. द कॉन्स्टिलेशन अर्सा मेजर मीनिंग लार्जर बियर. अर्सा मेजर भी एक कॉन्स्टिलेशन के ग्रुप का नेम है जिसका मीनिंग है लार्जर बियर, एक बड़ा बियर. एंड अर्सा माइनर मीनिंग स्मॉलर बियर आर इन द शेप ऑफ टू बियर्स. इन दोनों को ये नाम इसलिए दिया गया है क्योंकि एक जो अर्सा मेजर है वो लार्जर बियर की तरह दिखता है और एक जो है वो स्मॉलर बियर की तरह, बिकॉज ऑफ देयर शेप्स. विद इन अर्सा मेजर देयर आर सेवन वेरी वेल नोन स्टार्स. आई हैव रिटन इन द आंसर दैट अर्सा मेजर आर लार्जर बियर्स एंड दे आर सेवन. सो आर आंसर्स आर करेक्ट. फर्दर इट हैज रिटन दैट वेरी वेल नोन स्टार्स एंड दे आर कॉल्ड द प्लो और द बिग डिपर. और उन सेवन स्टार्स को प्लो और बिग डिपर भी कहा जाता है, विच आर इन द शेप ऑफ अ प्लो. ऑन क्लियर नाइट्स स्पेशली इन द कंट्री साइड. कंट्री साइड कहते हैं गांव वगैरह का जो इलाका होता है उसको. आपने देखा होगा कि आप गांव वगैरह जाते हैं तो खुला आसमान होता है, यू कैन इजीली सी द स्टार्स. इट इज वेरी इजी टू सी दी सेवन स्टार्स. द हैंडल ऑफ द प्लो इज द टेल ऑफ द बियर. दिस वन पार्ट, टेल ऑफ द बियर. कैन यू सी द प्लो रीचिंग फ्रॉम द बियर्स बैक टू हिज टेल. दिस वन पार्ट. Reaching out from the big bear's back is Ursa Major. Can you see that too? The brightest star in the sky is Polaris or the North Star, which is at the top of the little star. Okay, so this one is done. We have read about constellation, we have read about Ursa Major, and we have read about Polaris. Now there is some information about it here, and that is for centuries Polaris has been used as a guide to finding north and getting directions from there. This is particularly useful for sailors when people are not sure of where they are. They sometimes say, I have to get my bearings. The phrase comes from the old practice of using the bears in the sky to find the North Star. So this is all you need to read and get to the answer. So move back to the question and answer those questions. So here we have the answers. Our two statements are correct, that astronomers are scientists, study the stars. Ursa Major means larger bear and made of seven stars. Now constellations are group of stars, we have read it, named by their shapes. और उनको किस चीज से नाम दिया जाता है, उनकी shape से. The Big Dipper is a constellation called the Plough, we have read it. And Polaris is also called a North Star and it is helpful for sailors, we have recently just now read it on page number 74. So this question is done. Just tick mark what you write here and don't write anything on the book. Just write it in your SVT copy that you will submit in your school. So this is all for today. I will come with the last lecture, question number 6, in the next video. Till then, Allah Hafiz.